Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel Eduolive ICSC. In this video, I am going to discuss with you all the answers of Act 2 Scene 1 from Tempest Workbook. I have already covered all the answers of Act 1 Scene 1 and Act 1 Scene 2 in the previous videos. If you like the video, press the bell icon and subscribe us and like the video as well. As usually, I will speak all the answers and all the answers from the workbook will be playing in the video. You can see and as well as listen the answers of workbook through this video. So let's begin with the conceptual questions unsolved. Answer 1. Francisco tried to cheer up Alonso by that, according to him, Ferdinand might arrive as he saw him fighting against the waves, riding on top of them. He struggled for his survival and tried to reach the shore. Answer 2. Gonzalo said if they were there of that island would allow no trade, no magistrate, no education. There will be no riches or poverty, no restriction, no laws, not a man striving anybody, and no cultivation of winds. Answer 3. Antonio advised Sebastian to kill his brother Alonso and Gonzalo. He instigated him by using his own example. He said, after betraying his brother Prospero, he became king and his companions are his servants, and Sebastian should use the opportunity as he deserves it. Answer 4. Antonio said that he don't know where his conscience lies. He don't feel the presence of conscience in his heart at all. Answer 5. Sebastian said that they had heard a strange noise like that of bells or lions, bulls or lions. They thought that they had heard a noise like a whole herd of lions. Answer 6. Antonio provokes Sebastian to kill his brother, comma, the kill of Naples, the king of Naples, comma, and seize his kingdom. Sebastian entertains this idea because he thinks that as Ferdinand is drowned, he could easily become the king. Answer 7. Prospero holds the island in its grip with his magical powers. Full stop. He also has control over many spirits and thus enhances his dominance on the island. Answer 8. Gonzalo is indirectly devoted to the Dukedom of Milan. This is the reason why he supplied essential commodities to Prospero before he was exiled from the dukedom. Answer 9. When Antonio and Sebastian was planning to kill Gonzalo, acting under Prospero's order, comma, Ariel put Alonso and Gonzalo to sleep in order to create a situation in which Antonio and Sebastian might reveal their true immortal nature. Answer 10. When Antonio and Sebastian was planning to kill Gonzalo, comma, acting under Prospero's order, comma, Ariel put Alonso and Gonzalo to sleep in order to create a situation in which Antonio and Sebastian might reveal true immortal nature. Now, moving to comprehension passages unsolved. Answer 1, Part 1 Answer. Antonio speaks these lines to Sebastian with his brother. He refers to Antonio, the king of Naples. With given line, he implies that Sebastian should kill his brother and in doing so, comma, make him one with soil from which he, comma, like all humans, was formed. Answer 2, second part. He suggests Sebastian to kill Alonso so as to secure for himself the throne of the kingdom of Naples. Part 3 Answer. Having planned Alonso and Gonzalo's murders of Francisco and Adrian, comma, he says that they will not be troublesome after act has been carried out, but would rather receive instructions as a cat that earnestly receive milk. Part 4 Answer. Sebastian is finally convinced after hearing this speech, semicolon, to kill Alonso. He says that Antonius betrayal of his own brother will serve as a precedent for him in carrying out this task. Fifth part answer. From above speech, it is clear that Antonio is a cunning, greedy, and overambitious character. He values political power more than human relationships. Sixth part answer. Steel means the dagger's material. Perpetual wing means infinitely long walk. Upbraid means hinder or cause trouble. Now answer to part 1. Sebastian speaks these lines to Antonio, the Duke of Milan. With they case, he refers to Antonio's own ascension to the throne after betraying his brother. Part 2 answer. With the given line, comma, Sebastian refers to Antonio's own betraying of his another for claiming the throne of Milan. He adds that he will act similarly and get throne of Naples for it. Part 3. Sebastian entertains the ambition of becoming the Naples. He will fulfill his ambition by murdering Alonso while he lies asleep. Part 4. Answer. Antonio paid tribute to Alonso, comma, the king of Naples. Alonso had helped Antonio in banishing his brother, comma, Prospero, comma, in lieu of which he got this tribute. Fifth part answer. From the above extract, it seems that Sebastian is easily persuaded, full stop. It also seems that he is dishonest and even ambitious as he becomes ready to kill Alonso to become the Duke of Naples. Sixth part, case means, second part, precedent means example to follow. C part, love means support. Third answer, part 1. Gonzalo speaks these lines to Alonso. Gonzalo heard a humming sound which woke him up. Gonzalo shouted because when he opened his eyes, he saw Antonio and Sebastian with their drawn sword. Second part answer. Antonio and Sebastian hatched a plot against Alonso and Gonzalo to kill both of them while they were napping. Third part answer. They had drawn their swords planning to kill Alonso and Gonzalo as they sleep. Howsoever, Ariel returns and awakens Gonzalo and the king. Fourth part answer. Gonzalo says this to Alonso that he heard a humming sound which was a strange one which waked him up, and then he saw Antonio and Sebastian with their drawn swords. Fifth part answer. Alonso has just asked Gonzalo if he has heard any sound of bull or a lion as said by Antonio. Sixth part. Humming means sound in low voice. Shaked means shook. Quit means leave. If you like the video, subscribe us, like us, and share this video. Next parts will be uploaded soon. We are also covering Merchant of Venice, Tempest, and other workbook solutions as well. Thank you.